Welcome to the Nisei Teachers Meeting. My name is Azuma Kikusue, and I'm representing Azuma Ryu. And I just wanted to thank Miles for setting this meeting up, and to Khan, who's taking our video today. And so I just wanted to say, as most of you know, our head sensei, Azuma Sumako, passed away in July 2020 after a brave fight with brain and spinal cancer. She was fighting it for 24 years. We brought her picture here just so she could be with us today. We were all kind of devastated to lose her, but we know that she would want us to continue her legacy, so we're doing the best we can in continuing to teach. And because of this, we decided this year to honor her memory by presenting two of her favorite choreographies for this year's parade, Kawachi Otoko Bushi and One Wish, which is by Hiroshima. So a lot of you who have been in Nisei Week before, you'll be like, oh, I don't have to learn a new dance. That's pretty good. But it's always good to review it. So anyways, this is a tribute to her and two of her. Yeah, she loved these choreographies, and we did too. So, and I think a lot of you did too. So thank you for participating this year. So I just wanted to introduce my dancers that have come to help me today. I have Harusuma Azuma, and Fujisuma Azuma, and Anju Azuma, and Kiku Emi Azuma, and NJ Nakamura. So thank you to them they're going to help demonstrate the dance today. Step back left and put uchiwa and left hand to the left. Now we're going to turn to the front, and we're going to, again, always moving in the direction of travel, step to the front right. When you step left, the uchiwa comes to your shoulder, your left shoulder, and then step right, and the uchiwa slices out, okay? Then, this is the only step that moves backwards in this whole dance, step back right. Now we're going to do three slice steps. Right, left, right. Good. Okay, let's go from, this is like second, third. So let's turn around and go back to the last where we finished, which was uchiwa facing down. We just turn to the back. Okay. Step look back, step back left. Look back, step back right. Step back left, both arms to the left. Turn to the front, step right. Step left by your shoulder, step right, pull back with your right foot, three steps, right, left, right. Okay, the next step I call twinkle just to, because it's easy, and it's not really twinkle, twinkle, little star, but it's alternating the uchiwa and the hand. So one, two, three. Okay, and we're gonna walk left, right, left, left, right, left, and it's facing the right side, okay? And then the last set of steps, I just nicknamed them three claps because it's easy to say. The first step is facing your body towards the left and stepping with the right, and both hands are making like a mountain, okay? Then you're going to step with your left, face your body the other way, and slice the hands up. And then step with your right, bring the hands together and clap. Then we're gonna do it again, but with the opposite side. So step with your left, face that way, step with your right, and step with your left, up, and then three, right, left, touch is the last, right, left, touch, and then we begin again with the moons, okay? So let's do that section one more time, and then we're done reviewing, okay? Okay, so that's far enough, okay? So the last thing we did is pull back right, and then we just did the slice, step right, left, right. Now we have the twinkle, which is on that side of you. Step left, right, left. Good, then step right, this is the three claps. Step left, face this way. Step right, face the front. Step left, face this way. Step right, step left, face the front. And a right, left.
doing the same thing, left and right, other side, right and left. Then on the and beat, which is the fourth beat, you bring the osensei down to your left hip, and you're going to make a circle this way with three steps. Step right, left, right, and then on the and beat, or the fourth beat, you twist to the other side, and now make the same circle, step left, right, left, okay? The next part, I nicknamed it the clapping part, because we're gonna clap. You're gonna step right, and bring both palms to your face. You're gonna step left, right, as you do the slice, left, right. Then you're gonna step back, left and right, as you bring it around, and clap, 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 okay? So that's sort of, you know, a clapping step that you've seen before, except we take two steps on this forward part. So we're gonna step right, and put your left hand palm down on the osensu, like this. Then we're gonna step left, and we're gonna flip it over, and put your right hand palm down on the osensu. And then you're gonna touch your right foot next to your left, and put your left hand like this. There's no steps, and you're going to match up the two hands like this, okay? Then you're gonna step right, and put the osensu palm up. You're gonna step left and bring both osensu and hand towards the upper left corner. And then without taking any steps, you just open the osensu. Okay, so we'll go over that again. This actually, just if you wanted to know a little bit of history, this is from a classical dance that my sensei learned in Japan called Ayame. And it's done a little bit slower, but it's the exact same step. So it's actually a classical step. Put with one wish, it doesn't look that way, but that's where it came from. From here, bring this osensu in a big circle, and then bring it all the way to the front, and grab with your left hand, thumb down, bring it on the other side, big circle, and bring it here, grab it in the middle, thumb down. Good. Okay, that's good. Oh, that's right, I forgot to say the feet, thank you. When we do the first big circle, we're gonna step right and left. Step right and step left. When we turn to the other side, we're going to repeat the left foot. Step left and step right when we grab in the middle. Okay, good. So let's do the flip it over section, and then we're going to go into the big circles and turn to the back, okay? So step right, step left, touch right, no steps, step right, come up, step left, and open, big circles, step right, and left, other side, left, and grab it in the middle, to the back, step right, step left, step back right, step back left, step back right, bring it down. Now here's the, hold on 1 second, sorry, I have some. Now here's the place where we're gonna do two rainbows in 7 steps. The first rainbow is 4 counts, and then the second rainbow is 3 counts. Here we go, step right, left, right, left, right, left, touch. Okay, we're almost done, okay? The next section, we're going to, I always tell the kids, push the air molecules down, slide your thumb on the stick, and re-grip like that. So, okay, that's just a way that kids seem to understand. Push down the air molecules, slide your thumb on the stick, and re-grip like that. If I were to do a mirror image to you, I think you guys all got it. Push down, slide your thumb. Good. When you regrip the osensu, right, left, touch, okay? And then we're gonna twist to the left side, and we're gonna point the osensu 45 degrees down to the left, okay? And then we're gonna step with the right and point it up, step right, and step left to point it back down, twist to the other side. So you're pointing down again, step left, point it up, step right, point it down, good. Now we're going to regrip the osensu into the middle, and we're going to close it back to halfway. So push the air molecules down, left, right, touch. Okay, here we go with the beginning of the dance. Here's the moons, step left and right, other side, right and side circle, and right, left, right, other side, left, right. Here's the clapping part, right, left, right, step back, jump, flip it over, and right,
left, touch, no steps, right, left, hold a big circle, right and left, other side, left and to the back, and a right, left, right, step back, left, step back, right, bring rainbows, right, left, right, left, right, left, touch to your knee, right, left, touch, twist, and slant up, slant down, twist, slant up, slant down your grip, crown close, left, right, moons, and left, and right, right, and side circle, and right, left, right, other side, left, right, clapping part, step, right, left, right, step back, shoulder on, flip it over, and right, left, touch, no steps, right, left, over, big circle, right, and left, left, and to the back, and a right, left, right, step back, left, step back, right, bring it down, rainbows, right, left, right, left, right, left, touch to your knee, right, left, twist and slant, step up, slant down, twist, slant up, slant down, curl and close, left, right, touch, good.